Boredom isn't real. When you're younger, every moment of time is a larger percentage of your entire life. For example, 1 hour is a far longer stretch of time to a 4-year-old than it is to a 70-year-old. While we may not know what to do next with our time, that isn't the same thing as boredom. Boredom is when you have particularly nothing to do. There is an endless amount of things that you can do, and just to provide you with some inspiration, I'll list off some things that you could be doing instead of watching videos on YouTube. For example, you could be reading a novel, working out, drawing, doing laundry, painting, cleaning your kitchen, sculpting, cleaning your bedroom, playing video games, cleaning your bathroom, building a computer, basically cleaning everything. Your apartment's disgusting. Running, hiking, fishing, cooking, candle making, playing board games, sleeping, prepping meals for another day, writing a novel, creating a website, writing a short story, writing a script, creating a blog post, dancing, hiding a body, playing with Legos, performing magic tricks, walking your dog, annoying your cat, walking your fish, doing puzzles, playing ping pong, juggling clubs, juggling chainsaws, editing Wikipedia, doing yoga, playing a sport, flying a kite, playing paintball, hunting humans for sport, collecting stamps, collecting comic books, making your own comic books, doing auto shop work, some woodworking, welding, playing checkers, playing chess, learning an instrument, even starting a band. There are plenty of other activities that I could list, but that'd be far too many. Now, for the legality of some of these hobbies may be called into question. To that, I say, just don't worry about it. All that matters is escaping from the clutches of boredom. The funny thing about hobbies is that if you enjoy them enough, they'll grow to consume you. It starts off with you simply making your own candles, and then a few weeks down the line, you're robbing a chain of Bed Bath & Beyonds in order to fill your warehouse of Yankee candles. When you live alone, you really need to have a set of hobbies, otherwise you'll be driven completely insane by the lack of things to do. I myself am not much of a sports fan, so I try to do more artistic forms of self-expression, like drawing and making videos. A computer is just a digital box of crayons, so don't be afraid to go nuts and let loose a form of artistic personality. One of my favorite digital artists is Tyler Spangler, and I'd be devastated if he never chose to create his artwork. I mean, take a look at some of this stuff. I'm sure that he could attempt to make it without a personal computer, but some of this would only be done with a digital artwork setup. Don't sell yourself short. All great artists had to start somewhere, and for every great painting or drawing came dozens that weren't up to snuff. The reason that I love art is because it's all a matter of perspective. What could be a priceless work of art to one could be worthless scribbles to another. An artist can hate half of their work, but I guarantee that someone will find joy or beauty where the artist couldn't. Don't ever give up hope that your work can be seen. Sure, the number of followers and subscribers may be low now, but if you keep applying yourself and trying hard, success will come your way. Artists are usually unappreciated during their time, but all it takes is a string of good word of mouth to get the ball rolling. Stay positive and good vibes will always follow. My name's Brandon Grisham, and I hope that you liked what you saw. It does take a fair amount of work to get these videos done, on top of my daily job. If you'd like to see more of my work, you can check out my website at bagrisham.com. I'll see you next time. Today's video is brought to you in part by contributions made from viewers like you. Thank you for supporting this series. Closed captioning was also provided by viewers in other regions of the world. If you live in another country and are able to translate this video, please do so, as it allows other users in other nations to join the conversation. As always, thank you for watching, and have a lovely evening.